So now that we have our muffins shape, if you look closely, you see there's a line segment here and the parabola, but I'm gonna name those points so that you know what they are. This is gonna be point A, point B, and this will be point C. Now, if you look closely, there's this line segment and this parabola. We need to find the equation for each one of these lines. But of course, the reason why we're doing this is because we need to spin this area around the y-axis.